Sample 14. Note, at first we simplify, decompose the our integrals becomes I1, I2. With simplification and substitution, U equals to sinus x du cosinus x dx. So we have the U here, I 2 U 2DU. Note, U are the U. Plus C. The final for I becomes at I1 minus I2 sinus x minus U sinus three x final like